With Power BI, one of the fastest ways to get an answer from your data is to ask a question using the Q&A natural language feature. For example, how many customers did we add last year? Or, what was our year-on-year sales growth? Q&A creates visuals from your questions using natural language. I've signed into the powerbi.com website and have selected the customer profitability sample dashboard. I simply click in the Q&A box and start typing using natural language. What is total revenue? As I start typing, Q&A looks for answers by using the data set of your dashboard and picks the best visual to display the answer. Q&A also helps answer a question by using suggestions, autocomplete, prompts, and spelling corrections. Q&A is currently representing total revenue as a card KPI. As I keep typing, Q&A changes the visual. I now want to see results by month. I add, sort by month. Notice how Q&A prompts for a month field found in the data set. Q&A is now showing a bar chart by month. What if I also want to see monthly revenue compared to my budget scenario? I continue typing versus scenario. The budget comparison now appears. Finally, I want to view this chart in the months at the bottom. I can then add to my question as a line chart, or alternatively, a column chart. I can then interact with the chart and pin it to my dashboard. The Power BI report also has a Q&A Explorer window where you can save questions for other users. Want to know more about your data using Power BI? Contact Professional Advantage today.